three pickups, and then I just bought my first skid steer this year is a T650 wide track skid steer with the multi-bar tracks. And then
Nice.
we bought a 10-foot KAGE snow pusher for it. I don't have any real experience with any other pushers, so it's first machine, first pusher, but it's nice with the angle, the hydraulic angle. It's nice you can drop the box if you got to go in somewhere tight and back drag up against a building or something.